You're in for the survival bag contest, and in real time, in this video, I'm about to announce the winner. But first, I wanna one, thank you for being concerned about survival. I think too many people in the world aren't concerned about it, and I think it's gonna cost them big time. Number two, I wanna show you a new tool that has just come into the survival world. And number three, I wanna give you a free gift that brought me into the survival world at absolutely no cost. And then, in real time, I'm gonna announce the winner. And don't even worry, if it's not you, I announce a new winner every single week. So, first, I wanna show you an unbelievable tool. Now, this is called the Nova, and I invented this. And this is the first survival flashlight, in my opinion. And here's what I mean by that. Most flashlights are single unit tools, and some can be really, really bright, and that's great. They range from $200 to $300 the brightest. I believe this light is as bright or brighter than most. Inside, the battery is so powerful that I actually had to make two other aluminum cases during the prototype models just so it didn't burn your hand when you held it. And now it is fully insulated, but the power remains the same. The reason for that is this solar panel pulls power from the sun as well and helps charge this battery. So powerfully, when it's fully functioning, you have a port station on the other side and it could power your phone. So if you're ever in a car accident or you're lost in the wilderness or camping or anything like that, you can power a phone to always have a signal and be able to get help. There's more than that to this flashlight. I put this belt clip on it so you can have it on you all the time and it could be part of your everyday life. On the back end here, you'll see a tungsten point. This is very important to me in survival situations because if you ever get into a real life car accident or there's a fire in your home, you could easily take this tungsten point, pack the glass, get out to safety, or you can give this to your wife if she's ever walking in a dark parking lot or anything like that. And she can use this tungsten point to ward off an attacker, disable him and get to safety. So it's very, very powerful and it's multifunction. But the most important thing in this flashlight, I believe, and the reason I invented it, is the fire that it produces. I said fire. Listen, in survival situations, you need a few things. You need warmth, you need water, and you need the ability to ward off animals. And fire does all three. It purifies your water, it gives you warmth, and it wards off any animals in the area. And so, with this, at the back end of your tungsten point here, you have this plasma arc lighter, and this runs on no lighter fluid at all and will always be running because of the solar charging your flashlight all the time. So all you have to do is light up a little kindling like so, you run it down, doesn't matter if it's raining, this will always work for you, and it will set anything ablaze very, very fast to give you water, give you protection from incoming animals, and obviously give you warmth. So that is the Nova flashlight. Now, leading single unit flashlights that have a bright light like this with a strobe feature that can disable a predator or an attacker because it's so bright and it's disorienting will cost you about $200 to $300 for the top unit. I didn't want to make this $300, so I brought it to the market at $200, and regularly, because I want it in everybody's hands, I actually sell it for $149 on my Lone Survivalist Shop site. But today, I wanted to give you a deal because you're worried about your survival and it's the first time you met me and I want to build trust. So I want to give you this flashlight, this Nova High Intensity Survival Flashlight for just $99. But like I said, number two, I also wanted to give you a free gift. So I'm going to give you this Nova for just $99 today. And I'm also going to give you this. This came out about 3 years ago, and it's the SEALTORCH 2000. Since then, a lot of imitations have been made. But this is the original model, super bright. You can run this over with a car, and it is just a very, very good light. It's regularly $49. When you get my Nova, I want to give you this handy, single unit, but powerful flashlight for free. But I'm not done there. I also said, I want to give you one gift, but I want to give you two because I have a product that I'm so excited about and I built it. So So this is also a, this is a Lone Survivalist original, and it's a headlamp. This is weather resistant. You can put it on your head so you're hands free anytime you go out at night. And it's very, very, very bright. It could ward off an animal with this strobe feature, and it keeps your hands free when you're using it. So you can collect firewood or go out at night. Sometimes I have to check on my kids or my dog, see where they're at. And this lights up a football field. And it, the best part about it, you don't even feel like it's on your head because it's one of the lightest headlamps I've ever seen. This is regularly $79. And I want to give this to you for free. So I want to give you two gifts because I'm impressed with your ability to survive. I want you to trust me. So I want to give it to you. And when you love it, I want you to tell your friends about my company because that's how I build my business with word of mouth. My name is Lou from Lone Survivalist. And the winner of today's survival bag, and don't worry if you didn't win, because every week I announce another winner, is written below. So scroll down this page. And yes, I want you to read the page. I want you to look at the Nova and all the gifts. And I want you to get it because that helps me help you. It helps my company so I can come up with more gear that I believe will help people in a generation that is gonna need more and more instruments to survive. That's it. Scroll below, check it out. Hope you win. If not, see you next week. But you can still win these free gifts by grabbing the Nova today.